Paris. A peaceful parade of armed force in the Champs Elysee marked the 179th anniversary of Bastille Day. Standing side by side, President de Gaulle and Couve de Murville, the new French Prime Minister. But even as they watched the parade, in other parts of the capital, small groups of students broke out into fresh waves of violence, despite General de Gaulle's warning that public order must be complete in future. Still, it was a very impressive parade, despite the rain.